What does layer 3 do? Well, layer 3 gets us from one network to another network. That's what it's all about. Getting from anywhere on my network to anywhere on another network. Now, layer 2 is all about getting around within a single network. Layer 3 wants to cross from one network to another. In the computer is some layer 3 software that tells it things like IP addresses, where the router is, and so on. So all these IP addresses are something that we deal with layer 3. And that's it. We're going to talk about the devices in the next video.